We're going around shelters in Ishinomaki and Onagawa together with medical teams and other teams. We're cleaning the shelters and changing the bedding.